Probably the burn unit, yeah.
Good. Maybe if you give me a second.
Oh no, no! Oh my god!
That's so aggravating, bro!
Mamma mia!
God, bro, my god, bro! So that move right there is so annoying. She does that, I'm just gonna double tap, so. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, that's, they got embarrassed, I'm not gonna lie. Kyrie was getting, I ain't gonna lie, Kyrie was doing dog. I don't know what Kyrie was doing.
Kyrie was like hot
though. He was doing terrible, bro. Nigga! Oh, she almost got me there. Oh my god, that move, bro! You have a perfect one, man. I like perfect ones.
Thomas?
Thank you. Can you stop doing that, bitch? This stuff she got here.
Oh my god. Sex.
Dodge that. That's crazy. Why does this bitch keep doing that? Oh my god. The dodge move. The block.
Hold up. Oh.
No! God, I hit it at the wrong time. Thank you. my God, run! It's funny because you're gonna get clapped even harder. That's the crazy part. Rendon wasn't even that hard, like, compared to this bitch. You can run. You can literally dodge Rendon's moves. Dude. You can't dodge this bitch's moves. I mean, you can. I suck. I'm gonna beat her right now. Please fight her, dude. You're gonna cry every time. Did you even beat the fire? You didn't even beat the fire giant, dude. Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna win. Oh my God, can she stop doing that move, bro? Like, that shit dead. I don't know what to do. Dude, you didn't even fight half of the bosses, dude. You didn't even fight the Serpent King, nigga. Yeah, look at you. You don't even know. You don't even know who he is. Where's he at, then? What? You what? Oh no. She does that move right there. That shit is so ass, bro. Ruins my rhythm, bro. That little stab shit. That stab, the holy stab, because every time I'll be healing on, I need to stop doing that. It's a bad habit. Stop doing. I'm gonna fuck her up right now. Exactly why I literally charge her every time, just so I don't see that fucking move. But that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna just charge her ass, because I'm not seeing that move. Once I see that shit, I'm not dealing with that. I'm not dealing with that, bro. I'm not dealing with that, bro. Go to the next part. Oh my God, like, you're just so bad. You gotta step it up, dude. dude. I should get... I don't need your help, dude. You're not even helping.
You're gonna
do your best. Dude, he's not even gonna make any damage against that. Dude, she heals up every time you hit her. I don't know that. I mean, every time she hits me. Wait, she has a third phase? What, when is she... Wait, so she has three life bars?
Yeah.
No, she doesn't. She only has two.
Dude, she does not have phones. Three, that's literally what? Mm-hmm. There's no way she has three. Like, how do you beat that, nigga? What? It has to be in her first, the second half of her second half. Yeah, I was about to say, there's no fucking way. I was about to say, a whole fucking thing. I'm not dealing with that. It's all good. My God, I'm dead. Just kill me. Oh, I canceled it out. Let's go. Okay. I wasn't even supposed to be alive, I'm not gonna lie. I'll tell you.
Look at that.
Cause I thought I died against the thing, but I canceled it out by accident. I didn't deserve to live. That's all good. Yo, you can't even do as much damage as me, bro. That's like, that's the thing. That's what I'm saying, dude. You know how hard it is to even get here? You're not almost there, dude. Where are you at right now? You didn't even fight one boss. How did she? Oh my, I forgot about that shit. Try to heal up. She didn't give me the time. You know what I'm gonna do? I know what I'm gonna do. I gotta get that, get my circle button ready every time she does that little move. That little fucking, the slicey dicey dice move. She grabbed me. Oh, I thought she grabbed me. Woo! I haven't got caught by that in a minute. She almost got me with it. I ain't gonna hold you. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Why does she do it off the bat though? Like off rip, she does that shit every time I'm on her second stage. I can't even last 5 fucking seconds. I get to her second stage and that's the first move she does, dude. Like, oh my God.
I'm not a parent.
doesn't matter. It's not gonna do shit for you anyway. To be honest.
Yeah.
Not against this bitch, at least. Just being honest. Not trying to crush my hand or anything. Weird. I'm really that mad. Like, you don't let me do you like that, dude. I'm not gonna. Sword though, I'm getting that katana, nigga. That shit's tough. I'm getting that shit. I don't know. There's just a lot going on, man. It's just at this point, this game is bringing a different side of me. I'm not gonna lie. I don't even like. This game changed my life. Like, I have a real dark side. I'm not gonna hold you, like. What the fuck? Why do I have that shit? Disgusting. Oh no, she's about to do it. There you go. I'm gonna go real quick. Alright, there you go. What the fuck? I blew that, I'm not gonna lie. It's cause I had no more fucking, shit. I know I ran out. It's all about. Fucking disgusting, nigga. You're not even, dude, you're gonna be like a stuck on the first half. I mean, you're not even. No. Oh god. Dude, why does she do that shit every single time, bro? Like. Shit is fucking overpowered. Like, the fucking long stagger. I'm getting that fucking, I can't wait to get that fucking katana. Good lord, I'm getting that shit, boy. I'm maxing that shit all the way out. Hope I fucked up, time to rest. No, that's what I was doing. I was trying to, because I'll use my FP dice and I'm just doing something. Oh yeah. Did you? This is what I need.
I need this song right now because I'm at the edge of...
Kofi, bro, like, what's going through your head right now, bro? Cause I know my shit's insane right now. I wanna know what's going through your head right now. I need somebody who's suffering more than me, like, cause I can't. Stupid bitch. The dodges. It's crazy because I just know her moveset. It's just like, even if I know it, it doesn't matter. Because life is just box of apples. Yeah, bitch. Play what? What'd you say, play what? Watch it? Or... Oh, boy. It's a good song, but I need something else. I need something dark. I need a dark song. An evil song. I think I found my song. There you go. Thank you. There's no way. Let's go, let's go. I got two now. I literally wasted. I just want to get used to her moves, bro. That's it. All right, we're good. I don't even care if I die. Just let me get used to this shit. I can dodge it. All right, that's fine. I know what I gotta do. That's all I need. That's all I need. I just needed to get used to it. I'm good. I know. I need to get used to that first half, and then I'm gonna get used to the second half. I gotta take this thing. Please get here so you can see what I'm talking about. Because you're clearly talking like this is an easy loss. Yeah, and it's going back to him. So let's see what he got. And because, Darren, let me tell you something. He's going to struggle so bad. He's not even going to hop on for 3 weeks. That's how bad it is, dude. He's not going to even land a single, like, aim. serious, bro? Every time she does that move, it's so...
Fucking hungry, man.
Oh, my fast is... Well, my fast is officially over. Nigga thought she got me, nigga. You're not getting me with that move ever again, nigga. You can't use them, by the way. Don't even try. You can't use the limits here, nigga. I hope you know that. can't use any. You can't use any. I hope you know that. None. What? Oh, he was a lot. Trying to focus real quick. Run, bitch! Shug, man. Bitch killed me with the same room. What'd you say? Buddy, what'd you say? Oh, this nigga's talking to me. I'm talking about that gold thing. I'm not using that shit. Yeah. I was so close to dodging that, dude. I got a roll. What the hell, Pat Bev got 20, nigga?
What the?
Nigga was 4 for 6 from field? This nigga's a 3-point specialist, I don't know why.
No, Pat Bev, he has 20 rest.
I mean, he is a stick. I'm not gonna lie, but he's got a bounce.
No,
City Griffins. Desmond Bain had 31. Ja Morant. Ja Durkant. It's Ja Morant, nigga. 30% from the field. 0 for 2 from 3. Damn, bitch. it's funny because y'all thought he was gonna be tough.
I never got shit on Steve.
Nigga, you was hype as hell when y'all shit on Steve. I remember that shit. You was like, I can't remember. Yeah. Nigga, he's way worse than Mike D'Antoni. If you don't think so, bro, you're crazy.
He's hot.
Nigga, Steve Nash better make y'all first round exits, nigga. Mike D'Antoni was never a first round exit.
You're right.
Yeah. It's better than Dr. Rivers, man.
I'm just not in the mood for it right now. You feel me? Like, I gotta be in the most try hard mood. I'm not even trying. I'm laying down on my sofa. I can't even, like,
take me.
Like, I'm not even trying to fight this bitch. Could she stop doing that shit? I call 7. Let's go. To Wolves in 7. Oh, please. That nigga, he probably had him early. Yeah, he was an athlete though. He was like NBA player, right? Or something too. No, like a college player. Oh, no. He was some type of athlete. He was definitely tough. I think, Drummond's ass. Oh my god. Anybody could be 7 foot. They'll be better than me though. So what? What? Let's go. Oh my god. Josh, look at that. I got... Dude, look how lucky I got, dude. Nigga, what? I made it all the way.
Scarlet Rod. Nigga, what?
Dude, are you talking about like that dragon shit? Like, what do you mean, Scarlet Rod? Or
I'm getting used to this shit, though. Now I'm gonna keep fighting this bitch. I don't give a fuck. I'm not gonna stop, dude.
Bro, what?
She killed me. You know what? I think I'm just gonna wait for her to do that move. Just so I can, like, figure out how I can evade it. I just need to know how to evade it, bro. Once I can just learn the weakness of that move, I can be unstoppable. That move is holding me back from greatness, man. I just need to know. Tell me! Why? Tell me why. I need to know somebody, that's what I need. Hey. Dude, it's Daryl John Barber. Like, who do you know that is? The biggest sweat. Yeah. And he does it every time. He says, what you got? But it's not even as good. Why do you do that, dude? You just like flexing on niggas, like, without, like, trying to... You're not slick, bro. You got Paul Reed. Like, what? You probably got 99 Kobe Bryant. Oh, shit. I'm gonna keep fighting this bitch. Ain't no fucking way. Did you stop doing that, dumb bitch? What's wrong with you, dog? Oh my god, I actually dodged it. Stupid bitch! Let's go. What's this? No, I'm so stupid! I saw it. What the fuck? I just gotta beat it right now. Stupid ass bitch.
Yo!
beat that horse, bitch?
Hell, he is the shit.
Yeah. Bitch with a horse. Loretta? Oh, Loretta.
My goodness, there it goes.
You do not want to smoke in WWE, bro. I mean, Bitch doing the same move and it's not even working. That shit's crazy.
She do it in the worst time. I'm about to beat her.
I'm gonna get my circle button ready. That's what it is. Stop running, bitch. Terrible run. Okay, bitch.
This is so ass.
Thank you. How does this bitch have three forms? That's what I'm trying to get, like. I'm sorry, I'm taking this shit off. I think this has more blood loss. This is so good. I have 7 already.
3.
Holy shit, dude.
God, if I could just get a chiropractor,
that's what I like. I want to get a 600 pound person to just sit on my back, dude. My back is just so fucking. Oh, fuck, dude. Why does this shit hurt so bad?
Oh, God.
Jeez, nigga. Oh my god. I almost had her at the halfway. I almost had her at the second half. So what?
Be gone.
So you're fighting right now?